down and what are the things we know through this pain.